my deepest need. When the pools of tears beneath my feet drown every newborn seed. There's a dying voice within me, reaching out somewhere, toiling in the danger and the morals of despair. Don't have the inclination to look back on any mistake. Like Cain, I now behold this chain of events that I must break. In the fury of the moment, I can see the master's hand, and every leaf that trembles, and every grain of sand.